is it?
What do you want to hear? I'm chasing Eleanor around the sewage canals.
You there! Stop!
secure positions.
Ryan! Over here!
Barbara? What?
Shh, just listen. It's our new superior, General Carlos Geysis. He's crazy. He's ordered the extermination of all Abyss agents.
I wasn't working for Abyss when Netherlight went after me in that bar.
He sees you as a threat, but it gets worse. What was that? I have to go now, but I'll meet you soon. Please be careful, Ryan.
Positions. Stay where you are. Do not fall back. Keep the positions.
I guess this place really suits a rat like you.
A lovely place for our little date. You're really getting to know me better, huh?
God damn you, Lennox. I'll wipe you from the face of the earth. I hope you will die here in the sewers. Eat this. Here you go. I must admit you're a worthy opponent.
Major Zubrov, what's taking you so long?
Just an abyss rat. Give me a couple of minutes, sir. I'll handle it.
I hope you will die here in the sewers. Lennox, you fool. My mission is... Even if you hurt me, devil... I'll send you back to hell. Oh. I must admit you're a worthy. Lord. Proceed without me. Over and out.
you copy? Repeat, do you copy?
Ryan, what happened to you? You've changed so much. I saw you fighting Eleanor, using demonic powers.
That's my new job, Barbara.
Are you really with Abyss now? Ryan, tell me the truth. I need to trust you.
You can trust me, Barbara. You know you can.
I have no choice. Professor Wolf is here, working on some monstrous contraption. You have to stop him for good. You're the only hope we've got.
I wish you hadn't said that. You wouldn't believe the pressure.
I'm serious, Ryan. I beg you, hurry up and find him. Prove to me that we're on the same side. I have to go. I've got orders. I'm begging you, Ryan. Stop this insanity. Stop Wolf before it's too late.
Not yet, but he's one pretty assistant short. Strange, she wasn't too keen on bowing out peacefully.
I'm certain you gave her a proper send-off. Now focus on the task at hand and find Wolf. I'm losing my patience.
Private, get to the turret now!
Yeah.
this, Corporal?
The area is clear so far, sir.
Don't hurt me. I don't have a gun. Don't hurt me. I'm just a lab worker. Don't shoot. I'm not a soldier. Don't hurt me. I don't have a gun. Don't hurt me. I'm just a lab worker. Don't shoot. I'm not a soldier. Please don't hurt me. I don't have a gun. Don't hurt me. I'm just a lab worker. Don't shoot. I'm not a soldier.
don't hurt me. I don't have a gun.
Thank you. I'm just a lab worker.
What now, Black?
The same. What's your progress?
None. They...
Damn it! Stop wasting my time, Lennox! Get me Wolf and his machinery now!
So, Lucius is totally here. What an honor!
Wolf!
Professor Wolf to you, you ignorant troglodyte!
Enough of this madness. This is where it all ends.
Ha! True genius is unstoppable! My precious machine works! Witness heaven's twilight!
Well, you won't be around long enough to witness anything except your own imminent death.
Are you sure about that? Why don't you say hello to my baby companions?
Damn. You've even got imaginary friends.
I assure you, the pain they'll inflict on you will be very realistic.
Two, one, and three. Two, one.
work!
Do you hear me? There's something you've been given by the Abyss. A magnificent device that allows you to teleport things, even heavy ones.
Better than nuts.
No! No! You ruined my life! No! Everything vandalized!
You haven't seen my full barbaric vandalism potential yet.
Thank you.
teleport things, even heavy ones.
Crazy, old, white hair? Yeah, I got him.
Good. Good. What is he saying?
Paternoster, I guess. Climbing the stairway to heaven.
And how do you plan to get his technology now?
Easy, easy. I saw them packing the stuff into crates. I know where they took it. I have some more sightseeing to do.
Where is it? Where's the machine?
In the Mazovia Steelworks. Okay, Black. I'm in the right place.
Did you track the target down? Did you see anything?
I just saw some trucks heading to the steelworks.
Good. You have to get inside the steelworks grounds.
Damn. It's always business with you. And I had such a nice swim. Black, seems like I have to make two teleports at once. I need this power extended.
All right. Consider it done.
Thank you. All Harbor units, get ready.
Thank you. Activate all landmines. Platoon 3 and 5, protect the entrance. Shoot the stranger.
Thank you.
Soldiers, get this man, dead or alive. Splinters. Abyss hit!
Kill him at all costs! You there!
What is this?
This piece of silicon contains a microchip. Wolf's ingenious invention. Give it back to me, Ryan.
So is that all? Wolf's technology? All the fuss about this small piece of crap?
You don't know its power. That technology enables control of human minds. Give it back.
What do you mean, control? Like robots?
Worse. People will remain human, seeming to make their own decisions, but it won't be of their own free will.
Do they really have the balls to try and pull off something like that? The Creator will never let them get away with it.
He wouldn't, if he knew about it.
What are you saying? What do you mean? He's all-seeing. He knows everything.
Except during the millennial eclipse.
Never heard of it. Did I miss some classes during the training?
It's not a joke, Ryan. They've kept this secret very well hidden. Once every millennium, planets block the Earth from the Creator's view. And that's where we are now.
Definitely a tight spot.
The chip. Give it to me, Ryan.
Lieutenant Mitchell, report immediately.
You're not going to give it to Black, are you?
Gotcha. Time to go home. Found a huge thing covered with microchips. It could be Wolf's famous machine.
Yes, that must be it. Finally, go and get it now.
Abyss Hitman noticed.
Kill him at all costs.
Call the reinforcements.
Left the inner gate. Please.
Oh.
strike him dead! Stop there!
What should I do with him, sir?
Nothing. He'll be much less bothersome dead.
Don't shoot! I'm out of here!
That hurts. Sooner or later, I will beat the living crap out of him.
Here.